Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. So today in this video I am going to show you how to enable and how to use the split screen and pop-up window in this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. First, go to the recent applications, and in this page you can see all the applications that you recently opened, right? And on the top side you can see the each and every application. You can see the app icon. Just tap on the app icon. If that application support the split screen, then tap on the option open in split screen view. Now you can see the Amazon application is split screen view, and you can also open another application that support the split screen. So here I'm going to open the option gallery. Now you can see two applications is in the same screen. Okay, and also you can adjust the height of the screen. Okay, so in case if you want to exit from the split screen, just tap on this line and swipe down. That's it. Now the split screen is exited. So simply in this way you can enable and the split screen in this device. So if you want to enable the pop-up window, again go to the recent applications, tap on this app icon, then tap on the option open in pop-up view. Now you can see the Amazon application is in the pop-up window, and also you can adjust the height and the width of the screen. And on the top you can see a blue line. If you tap on this one, you can see some options. If you want to adjust the transparency, then tap on the second option from the left. Now you can adjust the transparency of this pop-up window. Okay, so here I'm going to open another application, gallery. Tap on open in pop-up view. Then again I am going to open another application, Play Store. Tap on open in pop-up view. Okay, now I will show you. Here I am going to adjust this one also. Okay, so simply in this way you can enable and you can use the pop-up window and the split screen in this device. And also you can move the split screen and you can move this pop-up window anywhere on the screen. Tap on the blue line and you can place anywhere on the screen this pop-up window. So simply in this way you can enable and use the split screen and the pop-up window in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe the channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye-bye.